into the river. It disappeared into the. It's right here, man.
No, like, I don't want to take anything.
Oh, threw a rock at his ass. Want another one, bitch? Get over here.
Oh,
get over
here. Drain your life.
Ooh.
Drain
your mind.
What's he doing? No. Interrupt him. Interrupt him.
I don't know. How... Master. What is he doing?
Ah, block. Ooh, don't breathe on me, man.
You breath fire. Okay. Fire. You smell like ass.
Foul. His hide was foul.
There, guys.
Oh, talk to the prophet.
Gillamy. Prophet. This guy.
Did you not level up?
I did.
What a beast! Fight out of
lies.
No, I don't think I did.
Quite close to leveling up. Where are we going?
I have no clue. Are we done with. No. We gotta talk to the lieutenant. Who the fuck? The deep ass voice. Holy shit. Doing it. Earl. Oh, dude, there's a cat right here. Dude, that's the Fallout 4 texture, too. What the heck?
Wait.
A cat?
Oh, that's Fallout 4.
It is. All the Fallout 4 cats look the same.
Okay. Where are you going?
Where's the lieutenant? Holy this shit. Way. What the fuck?
What? What?
Person ain't riding that bear, they're like walking on top of it.
Oh yeah, true.
Alright.
Where are you going though?
What a sight to see. Go and talk to the lieutenant.
Wait, is this I had the wrong quest.
Lieutenant Dubois. Dubois. He do his boys. That's disgusting, Lieutenant. What the fuck is happening?
I've never seen the citizen so agitated.
Shut up.
A werewolf kill. I learned a hard lesson.
I will turn to discuss some others. I don't care. Who's this?
Only
the prophet.
You
oh, God.
See me. Come, we have to talk.
All right, prophet. Hello.
There you are, Vestige. Listen,
hello.
I
hello.
Will.
I leveled up, prophet. Why do I do this again? See, I'm gonna put up stamina. Oh, dude, I got more than 1 point.
True.
Right, here we go. My health is already at 10. See, that's where I lie. Armor. What do I wear? Heavy armor?
Yep.
I don't really care. What is this? Improved hiding. Reduces the stamina cost of sneaking. The stamina cost when you sneak? What?
Yes.
Racial. Oh, here we go. Increase max health and stamina by 2%. Oh.
It's race.
I kinda want that. Craft. I don't care about crafting, man. I just hit people, alright? Molten weapons.
It's like main.
Should I be like choosing a specific class to like level up here?
Not really. You just pick. As long as it's in your hotbar, you'll level it up.
Spiked armor. Release your inner dragon to gain major resolve and major ward, increasing physical resistance.
That one's good.
I should probably get that because I'm like a tank. Can I change like what abilities were? Hey. Change this to 2. Okay. Red.
What is that, like, breathing?
There's another quest here. Should we get all these quests? There's a lot of quests, like, right here. 2 of them.
Where?
Nah, let's do... We're getting closer to the Undaunted one. What should we do? Boatswain. Remember when we said we're gonna do the Boatswain, like, to do the
Oh, wait, that's, like, a separate... Quest. Yeah, I guess we can.
To do the boatswain. For real this time. Oh, dude, there's a horse right here. You can't steal horses like in other games? Man, this ain't our true game, man. This ain't a true Skyrim, Elder Scrolls.
You disgusting.
Why are you so slow?
Get away with this.
Me?
Yeah.
Why are we going this way, okay?
Why are you going that way, man? I'm going this way.
Alright. Yeah, I can't open it.
Chains. Why is that even there?
Who chains? Oh, you can buy a horse from these guys.
Alright.
I'm quite busy, can you see?
No, this one. Bosgr.
Bosgr. Hey, we're orcs.
If you want a horse, then we have
man, I don't have enough money. Dang.
Holy shit, that's a lot of money.
Can you spot me like $11? Or 11 coins?
How?
Trade.
How, though? You gotta do it again.
Give me 11 coins.
How?
Bottom, see? Like the little coin thing?
Oh, okay. Now what?
11.
I'm trying to click on it.
11. See? Like that? See?
Why the fuck? You can't just say C like that.
Click on the little things to zero, then type the number, then press enter. Okay.
I give you 12. Why are you giving me 11 though?
I'm not trying to. What the heck? Did it work?
Did it?
Zero.
I have no gold.
I'm upgrading my horse.
I have zero gold. Like to buy when it comes to buying one, I have like zero.
I don't have it. I just use literally all my money to upgrade.
See, I don't know about that, man.
By 1% too. I upgraded the speed by 1%.
Training my 200. Where the fuck have I jumped to?
Jump, jump, jump. Jump, man.
I'm dead.
It's fine. Where are we going?
I don't want to slide. Stubbed my toe, but I'm fine.
Who's over here?
Oh,
someone in the pickpocket. Pickpocket. How do I get out?
Pocket this girl.
You look totally absurd. You know that.
Why, who's aware, man? Stop
this
looking at
right
us.
Here. Dude, fuck this. They're too close.
Wait,
to each
I got
other.
It, I got it. This is easy, what the heck? I'm doing it. I did it!
Bull.
Gotta wave the perfect crime.
Is anybody like up high I can steal from? Aha.
Aha.
Going for it. I was about to hit F5 to quick save, but I'm like, oh wait. Hello, Sailor.
Dang, can you steal from? Have to be like an actual NPC.
Don't find even like actual NPCs down there though. They're like, hello, and that's all this.
They have to have like a name. So, yeah, hello. Where you going?
Oh, here we go. Okay,
sure. Pickpocket chance. Too easy. Why is this just 50%? I want. Oh, 75. Take it.
Excuse me.
No. I had 75%.
Man, I was just trying to pickpocket from you. Like, scared him off. Alright, I'll do it for you. Oh, he's aware now, though. You ready to get out of here? Oh, okay, he's back to... Alright, I got it. I'll do it this time.
Ah, did you get it?
Yeah, I got something. Ah! I got something.
It's probably worth 30 gold. Leather every time I get a bunch of it, I lose it because I get caught.
I got leather laces. Or 30. Alright, let's go.
Wait, should we talk to this person?
Oh, got him. The other person is optional. I'm gonna go talk
to him. Just... Where are you? Here's where you get some good armor. Yeah.
I need the helmet.
Take that.
Helmet of health. It's a good helmet too, yo.
I already took it.
Took both of them. Oh, the other one's just normal. What the fuck? Do I have boots on? I do. What kind of boots? Iron Sabaton's not bad. Curious. You got a curious. Am I not wearing shoulder pads? What the hell?
I'm not.
Alright, I think I'm good there. Where's this bitch at? This quiet ambient. Oh god, he's a lizard.
The withered stalk flowers again. It is good to see you alive. We found you floating. The captain.
Alright, where?
Captain. The mutiny.
I couldn't even see. Like, I talked to her and my screen was like in the wall.
Quiet ambient.
Oh, his bed's back here. You wanna sleep with me?
Heads back there.
Child's drum.
Take it, it's probably worth a lot.
30. Where do we sell these? Don't people are like, wait a minute, this is stolen.
There's a fence you have to steal, sell it to.
Ornament oh my god.
Tortoise shell comb.
Everything.
There's some that are worth more, but they're rare.
Nah, everything's worth
They're green.
Can I steal like what else can I steal from here? Yeah, I already got like the good sword, so I'm fine. I'm going out! Back to Glenumbra. Low key I wanna explore like I do in Skyrim, but no, just quiet doing every single quest is okay too. Holy shit, I'm spilling.
How may I serve?
Can you arrange passage for me? Is that what I'm talking to him for?
Yeah,
just it depends where you need. Oh, Stroz. This place better be better. What? I really want to go to Skyrim and Cyrodiil.
Nice. Rift? Level. Oh yeah, you can go there once you're level 10, I think.
Why is it called the Rift and not Skyrim? I thought there was an area well, I mean, in like Skyrim part of, called yeah, the it Rift. Is.
I don't think Skyrim is anything.
Oh yeah, I guess because it's like before.
Like only parts of Skyrim.
Right? Yeah, because before. I think like Skyrim, like every all the areas combined around, and then Skyrim's one. Orsinium Collector Bundle. Why is it telling me all this? What the hell?
Like
crown. What is crown?
It's like the in-game crown.
Orsinium Collector. Low key, I want Orsinium later.
I might get it if I get to the max level. Right? Yeah, it's late game. So we don't need it now.
Wait until late game. Alright. Where are we off to? Do we gotta talk to this guy again?
Well, I got some experience.
Oh no, that's if we wanna go back though. Port Hunting. Can you fast travel? You can fast travel in this game?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Wait, there's a lizard and a mud crab.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen. I should be ethnic, visiting my people.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen.
Think. How will we get there without a
crew?
Look at that, Lambor.
You saved me.
Three folks I need.
Tell me about
There's
your
an
king.
Entrance.
Who runs Stroz Makai? Isn't it?
Captain Hale.
Ruler
of the ring. If I disagree.
Alright, now what?
That's the speed I talk to people in this game.
Enter the grave.
When do we get to kill some more things, like some like beasts?
Right now. Grave.
Beast?
Grave digger.
Like, I want to kill more like things that look like.
Hold on, hold on.
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Malurl.
There's a book over here.
At least we would earn coin.
Some lady smocks.
I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
The fucking flowers.
No know. Call for such talk.
Longest animation.
I remain and will pray for patience.
There's a book.
Where's the book? Oh, it's. I don't think.
Steal from her.
Steal from this dead guy. come here.
You steal from him? He's aware, dude.
Why? He's like. Oh wait, no, I got it. I did it. I got it.
What's he gonna do?
I got a caravan skin.
I'm gonna steal from Hannah.
How the heck do we get this book? Oh, what? No, I gotta run. No, chill.
Already you gotta run.
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, we're chasing you. Oh my god, with the book. Should I, like, grapple her and then run?
Oh, are you, dang, they're like, do you have a bounce?
No, I don't.
I'm dumb. So you wanna get caught. I'm not out of here, dude. I don't even... Wait, do I'm going to the...
If you steal from another city and they caught in a different city, then you still don't have that. That's so still great, man.
I have to find the outlaw's place.
You need chill with your sticky fingers and just go to the grave.
Wait, hold on. No. Come over here.
You need to chill with your cum stain. Come.
Wait, where's the outlaw's refuge?
The outlaw? That quest.
No. There's like a refugee like to sell all your stuff.
Oh, a fence?
Jeez. Huh?
A fence?
Yeah, there's like little areas. Oh. It doesn't show me where it is on the map. What the heck?
There's
a sky shard over here.
Oh, what the
hell? Wait, there's a way shrine. Like a fast travel place.
Where's the quest? I'm gonna get this quest, dude.
Oh, that's part of the main quest, I'm pretty sure. Okay, hidden part. Oh yeah, I remember this part.
That old fool. Whatever it is, who?
Wait a minute. Oh, I heard wolves.
Over here, over here.
Alright, let's get this beautiful Asher. Whatever it's called.
Asher?
Uh-huh.
So then?
That's all I heard.
Skyshard.
Skyshard. Skyrim.
I mean, do you want to do this quest first? I mean, yeah, this quest is kind of fun, actually.
This place is dope. What's that big ass scorpion or spider?
Yeah, they actually are kind of weak. Miraculous. How cool they look.
Ooh, several reasons.
And excellent.
Yeah.
I want to kill that thing.
Oh, they go invisible. Actually.
Get over here. Not invisible. Not invisible.
Oh wait, and they leave like acidic stuff on their body.
Carapace. Alright, what quest are we doing?
This one.
It's not even a quest, what?
Buried secrets.
Wait, what? We got the same quest from two different people.
Hmm?
Just like insta-killing these wolves? What the fuck? Come here, wolf.
She's running, he's invisible.
Alright.
Oh, what's
get
this?
Over here!
Oh, a rune, I think.
Hey, hold on, I wanna help this person. Oh my god! Some more, alright, you know, you can have one. There's very secrets over here, though, you know, might as well take advantage. She can attack by like,
wait, where's the secret?
Over here. They don't see me. Take it! Take it!
Ah, ah.
I got it!
Crazy dude.
Alright, let's see, look, how much I helped, and I didn't even do anything. Yo, this bitch got a monkey.
Excuse me?
A monkey. Yeah, I like
what now? Those for milk. Get the secondary thing. Where is
people
it?
Live oh. In the desert, Khajiits.
Hmm?
Khajiits live in the desert, right? Oh my god,
spear.
Coming in with these swings. Heavy armor increase. I didn't even get hit. Oh, I don't want to go in there.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, true. Don't. What was that? What was that? Oh, I can heal you now.
The swing.
It's gonna be really good for fighting dudes.
For tanking. I can like activate my armor shit and you can heal me.
Not just that, but it gives you healing every second for 20 seconds.
This bitch over here snarling. What the hell? You're dead now. You can't snarl when you're dead. Let's go get this
beetle out of
treasure.
Kill that beetle.
Beautiful crystal. They're like just chilling. What's all the way at the top? Oh, we're all the way at the top. Well, as high as we can go. Oh, thanks for the beetle bait. Can't wait to fish.
Fishing boring in this game, but it gives you like fish.
Hold on, I wanna pick up these wolves.
I don't know, wolves.
Yeah! Yeah!
Dang. Feel bad for me.
Just take everything, I'm really good.
Where's some of my dinosaur? Everybody lock the dinosaur.
Dino? Dino Dave?
Well, I got a skill point, hold on.
Is that Dino Dave?
I can curse people now.
Beat the shit out
of me. Wait, that means I can curse, like, Dwemer.
The hell, this wolf just came out of nowhere. Alright. Let's do this.
Got some sips of health.
Better be like a mini boss in here, man. I hope you wolves don't mind. I just wanted the armor. Chill out. Oh, God. Why you guys gotta come and attack me?
What are you doing?
Hold up, man. The wolves attacked me. I just wanted to loot one. Alright, I'm here. I don't see Narama, though.
He's like out here. We're supposed to be like exploring it for him.
What the hell?
Talk to like, Narama. I'm scared. Oh, yeah, he's in.
Goddamn robot.
Oh, yeah, this part is so we have to like.
I got a little token.
I've reassembled a spider. Splendid.
Alright.
Let's see here.
He screams.
It works!
He screams.
I knew it would, of course.
Of course.
Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open.
What the heck?
I don't even know.
He's opening it.
At long last. The Sark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside.
Alrighty. Alrighty. This is my Bavasark attempts and tricks. This guy, bad guy? Oh no, that's an actual person.
Did you talk to the dude?
Oh, the
woman.
Okay.
Hey, check out the scorpion chilling.
Kill it. Is there a Dwemer in here? Oh, there is.
There's lots. I'm a curse.
Get over it!
Curse look right now. You see the little thing? Alright, I'm gonna get a spieling hex. Spieling? Healing?
Spieling. Can you spiel that for me?
Steven Spiel?
I see Scorpion all the way down here. Can I grapple a Scorpion? Use Naramo's control rod. What?
It's to summon this dude and look, he's like, hey. Turn up, and they fixed it. Jesus, so bright. What the fuck did you do?
Are you like glowing?
What is that?
What?
Your feet. Why are you so fast?
Man, I'm just amazing this one. My father was a horse. It's the Lord. The Orc Ford family comes from. My original name wasn't Orc Ford. I developed that. Alright, time to go tanky as hell. I got spikes on my back. My mother was actually a Rammus.
No, he killed my raptor, and I got another one.
And I got a dwarven gear. Any spikes on my back? Oh, they're gone. There's another one. They do zero damage. The gears, buddy. We'd be killing these guys. I feel like these guys don't even give us that much XP.
I think it's like 1% XP. Wait, that's an enemy?
Come on,
recording.
Bitch!
Damn it, what the heck? Way too much damage.
Use that control rod, man.
Alright, now. Ooh, scrap. Yeah.
This one's glowing. Huh? Alright, I'll use the control rod. Oh, never mind, he's already done it.
Huh?
There's a big ass book over here, you can't read it. Oh, there's a scorpion.
Kill it. Let me get that gun.
Can you, like, explode scorpion? Like, use the
up. Oh, over here.
Strongest.
Where you going? Huh?
I was looking over there, man.
There's like dudes over there.
Spider.
Oh god, there's so many guys.
Yeah.
So many of them.
Yeah. My kind of shit.
Don't you have some like AoE ability?
Yeah.
You do?
I do. Get over here.
Hey, you want some Iron Greaves that are 157 armor?
Iron Greaves. What are Greaves? They're, that pants?
They're heavy. Yeah. 157.
Yeah, sure. Holy fuck, what the hell is this spider doing? Oh. It's climbing on walls and shit. You're so, like, tiny. Hey, man. Man.
I got some Sabaton.
You want some Carapace?
Hey, those are good. They give you increased skill by 40. I don't want that. You know you can like throw stuff away.
Nah, you get. I know you want. You didn't like. Oh man, do you have fucking iron? That's all I've been hearing from you.
What's that? Sure.
Let me put this on. What was it?
Peace. The leggings and the boots.
157. Sabatons 157. All right.
Did you equip the boots?
Yeah.
They give you more XP, so...
Sabatons, man. Not boots. Sabatons. So that's a European word.
It's a Germanic. Oh, here we get to either sneak pass. Wait, no, that's up ahead.
So, the schematics work.
I want to beat some ass, though.
Someone took them. I doubt they escaped.
Dwarven catch.
Someone already took it. Wow, that's surprise.
I wanted that dwarven sword, man.
These writings could prove crucial to understand.
Crucial!
My brother.
Crucial!
Wait.
What?
We can either go this way, left, or we can go right.
What's the point? No matter.
One of them is for stealth, one of them is for.
I want a battle.
The other. I think it's this one that we battle. I don't know.
I don't care. Either way, I'm going to battle.
I don't remember, I think. Oh, this one's the traps. You wanna go to the battle one? Or you wanna do traps?
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god, that's such a bad idea. Ow. Ah! Wait, I got healing, Wait. Ooh, let's just run through, because I got healing now. I can tank everything. Slow. I don't think this is anything that... I don't think they wanted us to do this way.
Ah!
Hey, and I live. That hurt a lot, though.
Alright.
That hurt a lot.
Flawless.
The other one just has like a bunch of dudes on.
Alright, yeah, that worked.
We can go back that way. Actually, no, we can't.
There's a spider right here to the right. I'm gonna beat his ass.
Oh, dang, I didn't even see that.
Dang, no, that heavy attack. Like, I felt that attack.
You know, you can, you know how to shield bash?
Shield bash? With a sword?
No, yeah, look, you block and then attack. See? Yeah, it'll interrupt stuff.
What is this? Dwemer schematics.
What do you need, dude? I'ma curse you.
Take him. Take him, bitch. Oh my god, this animation is longer than fucking dumb stuff.
It's
like,
true.
When you harvest stuff.
Look at this. Look at this way, I can show you. Strossmakai. That was easy.
Strossmakai. Strossmakai. How the hell did you get here so quickly?
Hey, yes, I got a good staff.
I have a schematics on my drawing. One Naramo staff, man, I have another one.
Oh.
What a bastard you are.
Ooh, is this thing good?
I kinda just wanna explore around here. Is there anything out here?
I'm gonna see.
Yo, dude, what's this like big castle over here with that?
What? Where?
See this?
The like ship?
Oh! Holy shit. Heard like a noise.
There's
like a, you don't see the castle over there?
Hold on. I think it's just the thing. If we go this way, let's see over there. There's some loot over there. Hey, there's a quest right here.
Oh! She's like bounced.
She's gone.
She's gone.
I'll never see her.
You're right.
Oh, yeah, Redguard's about here.
Help me, please.
What happened?
I don't even. I've never done this.
I love
She's
them.
Alone.
We push them all.
I can barely. Sword anytime soon.
Redguard.
Stay
man.
With him. We may need to move fast if they attack again.
Oh, alright, I guess we're going to his cat. No, wait, no. No. What question was it? Last night.
Three.
Last night.
Was a movie.
What song is that?
Hmm?
I don't know what song it is. I know it's a song. Last night. Wait a minute. Oh!
You're in here.
I heard like something next to me. I'm tripping.
Oh wait, there's a way shrine. We'll get that out. Alright. We'll get this guy.
Come over here!
Dang. Like, sniped him with the bow. Oh, this dude. Save this person.
I don't know. I don't know when I pull people to me and when they... when the opposite happens. Hello, Shamal.
This guy's like all black. Ew, look at this guy. Ew, look Shamal at this like eyeliner.
Is
it?
Yeah, dude.
So, yeah. I mean, I. Oh, you can also make it so your helmet doesn't show up.
Oh, shit. I didn't know this guy was an enemy.
Shield bash.
Dead enemy.
Ooh, I got a sky.
Oh, we should put that on, man.
Look, I'm a sea drake. It's me.
Look, I look like a douchebag.
I look great with it. Look, they don't even attack us now. Hey.
Put my sword away now.
Yeah, true. It's us. We're your friends. Oh no, I fell. Wait, hey, humans, down here. Down here.
What?
There's a little area down here.
Up here. There's an area up here.
Yeah.
Pocket.
Wait, will he notice me?
Oh, you can't sneaking with race suspicion. True.
Wait, they don't even care at all. Wait, how do you get up? What's up there?
He's trying to sneak, and it's like, oh, it's suspicious.
If you go into combat, it'll destroy the disguise button.
Oh, give me that natural water. Oh, there's somebody taking stuff.
Oh. Oh, wait, they have suspicion.
Oh, they
don't care. They don't care.
Right,
wait, sentries can tell that you have a disguise. So, I believe them. There's nothing in there.
Alright, let's go.
They don't even care that I have this, like, demon following me. Oh, well, they're suspicious.
Right now, mine, right? Just taking their stuff.
Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, no, 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 chill.
Why can't I just throw rocks at people? Fuck you, bitch. I don't even want your CJ Drake
garbage anymore.
It's rescue.
Do we win?
I saved you.
Thank you. I'll try to make it back to Trelawney.
Now.
Oh, thanks for talking to me as you, like, run away. Thank you. I'll try and make it. It's like slowly fading away. Huh?
Water skins are stupid.
Nah. Yeah, I get thirsty out here.
Can we turn it in?
Yeah, let's go turn it in. Hold to slick bait.
Oh, what the heck?
Did you hear something?
Yeah, what was that?
Okay.
Hey, come over here.
This episode. Holy shit.